Welcome to Thanks English.
Today, let's talk about the weather. Ellie, how is the weather today?
Today, it's cloudy. It looks like it might rain. So, it was a bit cold in the morning. It suddenly feels like winter.
Right, on days like this, it's easy to catch a cold. What kind of weather do you like?
I prefer bright, sunny days. Especially, the day after it rains. It feels like the dust has been washed away. The day after the rain is so refreshing.
So, what kind of weather do you dislike?
I dislike humid weather the most. Clothes don't dry, and there's a smell from the laundry. It also drains my energy.
Weather can really affect our mood. Have you checked the UV index today?
Yes, the UV index is very high today. That's why I applied sunscreen. I always check the weather forecast when I wake up, even though it's often inaccurate.
You're right. Today is quite cloudy, and it looks like rain may be coming. Did the forecast mention rain?
There was no mention of rain today. They say it will rain tomorrow with thunderstorms. That's probably why there was a lot of fog today.
Driving must have been difficult due to the fog. It was windy today too. On days like this, it's best to get home early. Do you have any plans for the evening?
I should head home early, just in case it starts raining suddenly. I didn't bring an umbrella. I might need to reschedule my plans for a clear day. See you tomorrow!
Listen and follow along.
Today, let's talk about the weather. Ellie, how is the weather today?
Today, it's cloudy. It looks like it might rain. So, it was a bit cold in the morning. It suddenly feels like winter.
Right, on days like this, it's easy to catch a cold. What kind of weather do you like?
I prefer bright, sunny days. Especially, the day after it rains. It feels like the dust has been washed away. The day after the rain is so refreshing.
So, what kind of weather do you dislike?
I dislike humid weather the most. Clothes don't dry, and there's a smell from the laundry. It also drains my energy.
Weather can really affect our mood. Have you checked the UV index today?
Yes, the UV index is very high today. That's why I applied sunscreen. I always check the weather forecast when I wake up, even though it's often inaccurate.
You're right. Today is quite cloudy, and it looks like rain may be coming. Did the forecast mention rain?
There was no mention of rain today. They say it will rain tomorrow with thunderstorms. That's probably why there was a lot of fog today.
Driving must have been difficult due to the fog. It was windy today, too. On days like this, it's best to get home early. Do you have any plans for the evening?
I should head home early, just in case it starts raining suddenly. I didn't bring an umbrella. I might need to reschedule my plans for a clear day. See you tomorrow!